Gillian, I'm glad I got you. I got a call from Katrina. She said she has something she needs to give you.
Okay. Something to give me? What in the world?
She seemed really scared. Kept saying that Alice was barking.
When did she call?
About 30 minutes or so ago.
Damn.
Gillian, we should hurry.
Yeah, Katrina's in trouble.
It's Katrina's theme. Why didn't... Did she call us on the Turbo Cycles phone? Or on Metal Gear's phone? Because he should have called us on Metal Gear's phone right away, not wait 30 minutes. Unless we can only make calls from Metal Gear? I don't know. In any case, we can't go back in. So we're going to Gibson's house. Get us to Gibson's house now, Metal. Set the automatic traffic control system to give us absolute priority. 10-4. God, I hope she's safe. I didn't know we could do that. Absolute priority. Seems like someone is home, but something is odd. I can hear the noise of the streetlights transformers. It's almost too quiet. The lights are on. Perhaps Katrina is home. Everything appears to be in order, but still... Something is odd here. Please use caution, Gillian. It appears normal. There is no sign that it was damaged. The window. The windows are securely locked. There is no sign of anyone in the area. No sign, I tell you. Oh, we can't move in. We can only knock. Katrina, are you here? There's no answer.
Oh boy.
I don't like this. Katrina! There's no answer. Let's check the door. Huh? It's not locked. You just said it was. Katrina is always very careful. It's not like her to leave the door unlocked. Didn't he just say it was locked? Going inside. Alright, I'll open the door. Are you ready? Yeah, now I am. Yeah, open it. We've entered Gibson's living room. What about Katrina? Where is she? I don't see her. This is rather troubling. What about your motion sensors? There's no one here. Perhaps she's been hidden or captured. The television and data terminals are still on. The satellite receiver and various information channels have all been left on. Is she trying to tell us something? Call? Oh, call her, not... I meant a phone call. Let's not call out yet. The lights have been left on. What could have happened to Katrina? It's as if the only things missing from the house are the people. Or a person. The monitors are all still hot. They must have been left on. The service charge meter for the information channel shows a very high figure. So someone's been watching a lot of information. What's this? I thought this was a window, but there's another shelf here. Why didn't I notice this sooner? Shelf. It's more of a glass block shelf sat in the wall than a window. Trees in the garden are visible. A model of a house is on the shelf. A model of this house? The house model is the only thing on the shelf. Its size fits the shelf perfectly. It's a perfect miniature of Gibson's house. It's made from a cast, but the detail is excellent. Imagine if we look in the window and see little versions of ourselves walking around, checking stuff out. It's a music box, but there's nothing inside it. I didn't know Gibson had made a model of his house. It appears that something was kept inside it. This model may have some connection with our investigation. True. After all, Jean left that search the house memo. Got it. So let's actually search the house. This may be what he was referring to. Still, we have to find Katrina. I wonder if this is what Katrina wanted to show us. She was interrupted. Let's go to the study. Let's check out the study. I don't want to call her, because I don't want to alert anybody as to our presence if they're unaware of it. So far, anyway. Signs of a struggle. Huh? What the? I love this theme. My goodness, what a shambles. Somebody has turned the place upside down. The Snatchers. They must have been looking for something. Is Katrina alright? Are they still here? Is she hiding? Have they taken her? The room is a shambles. Things are scattered everywhere. The monitor is broken. Ah, it's an antique computer. It must have shorted out. There are traces of burns on the case. What shorted out? They didn't smash it. Alright. The hard leather has been torn to shreds. We're looking for something in the sofa? The down feathers are leaking out. So I can call her. I'm gonna do that yet anyway. Everything appears to have been smashed and broken. Based on the condition of this room, it looks like they were looking for something. I wonder what? I don't know, but it could be the same thing we're looking for. The machine is a total loss. It's a good thing we already had read the file on the disk. Maybe they are trying to destroy some kind of data on themselves. We can't read it off the disk anymore, but I have it stored in my memory. Don't worry. I was not worried. It was the last working PC-68 in the world. It was a very rare item. Oh, you never know. Someone might have another one stashed in their basement somewhere and forgot it was there. You know how these things go. It appears to have been torn by a claw-like instrument of some kind. They were worried about the location of their hospital getting out. Katrina must have discovered something related to that. I bet you're right. Several cuts run perfectly parallel to each other, suggesting something like an animal's claws. It was not a knife or any other cutting tool. Backyard garden. Let's take a look at the garden. Alice should be out there. Alice. That's her name, right? Yeah. What's that? There's something on the ground. This is the garden. Huh? Where's Alice? So Alice is missing too. Oh, Alice is the dog! Right, right, right. There's something on the ground, but there's nobody in the area. It is too dark for standard optical sensors. Night vision sensors don't read anything, though. Look, there's a collar on the ground. What's a collar? Oh, that's right! She had this glowing collar. Sorry, guys, I'm completely, like, my mind is wiped, apparently, on the dog. It appears that something was dragged on the ground here. It's Alice's magnetic collar. Special devices around their yard prevent the dog from going beyond their property if it is wearing this collar. Are we gonna fight a Snatcher dog? No, right? That's right, they can't do that, right? It has to be a standard human shape, not too tall, not too short. That's why they can't take over animals and children and old people. There's a registration number printed on the side. It is definitely the one Alice is wearing. There's nothing unusual. It seems almost too quiet out here. This garden doesn't lead anywhere. It was Alice's own private space. There is no way that Alice could have gotten out without going through the study. Then she went through the study. I'm not picking up anything on infrared or on my motion sensors. There's nobody else here. I feel like something else is out here. Maybe it's just my imagination. Try again. No. It appears to have been torn apart. Alice is a Doberman. That's not exactly the kind of dog that goes down easily. That's true, if she was facing a human. This tear is unusual. There's no way Alice would have had enough strength to do this. Another one of these claws? Return to study, I guess. I'd like to grab the collar, but let's go back to the study. Why were they ripping apart the sofa? Specifically. She might be hiding. She might not come out until we call her. We can call Katrina or Alice now. If there are Snatchers here, I'd rather get the drop on them, though. I don't want to call yelling out names. Let's call Katrina. I'm worried about Katrina. Let's see if she's in here. Good idea. Katrina! Answer if you can hear me! Here is spelled wrong. There's no answer. Something must have happened. Are you in here? It's me, Gillian. Apparently she cannot hear you. Let's call Alice. Alice may be in earshot. Why don't you call her? Alice! Here, girl! There's no sign of her. Something must have happened here. Alright, I'm going to go into other rooms and call them. There's no sign of her. She rather likes people, so she would no doubt come out if she was here. Talking about Alice, not Katrina. Was a delay there, made me wonder. Well, this isn't working. Are you in here, but we're outside? So nothing's changed, right? Should I go back out? We ought to check outside. We're outside the house. Oh, we check out here? And call people out here? Even from the outside, there does not appear to be anything unusual. There's nothing of note outside. What's this? There are fresh footprints near the front door. The nearby street light is broken. Really? Anything else? No. You can only investigate the footprint, not look at it. It's a rather small print, 22.5 centimeters in length. I would estimate it to be a woman's footprint. It might be Katrina's. I believe it is Katrina's. The prince had away from the house. Spacing indicates that she was running. Oh boy. And people don't have cell phones somehow. Okay, running where? Can we follow these footprints? Okay, but running where? The prince head away from the house. So how do I follow them? I can only save. Can I go into the turbo cycle and follow the prince there? We have to find Katrina, Gillian, before it's too late. Well, I want to follow the footprints. Damn you! Away from the house. So I want to follow them. We're the only ones here. Where could she have gone? I can't follow the footprints, so, like, what else can I do? Ridiculous. Thank you. Something probably is. Can't call out, otherwise I'd call HQ and I don't know. What about the chess piece? Gillian sneezed. Gillian! That sneeze! Maybe Snow Nine? Wait a moment. Let me analyze the air in the room. This happened because I looked at the chess piece? Or just after a certain amount of time? Analysis complete. It's a very slight amount, but there are definitely traces of Snow Nine here. It appears that Snatchers have definitely been here. Well, we figured that out already. What about communications? Can you transmit? Yes, the Snow Nine isn't dense enough to block communications. Well, I haven't been able to call with you so far. Still can't call with you. What happens if we put it next to the king? Oh, look at the scratch on the wall. It's like identical to the one in the title sequence. Probably the same claw used to rip apart the sofa. Okay, so we looked at that. We figured out Snow Nine. Yeah, but think, what if we keep looking at this thing?
Gillian, I read motion. Use extreme caution. The signal is coming from outside the window.
The dog, no.
It's Alice.
The dog is dead. Body temperature suggests it was killed about 10 minutes ago. No doubt the work of snatchers.
Scum. No reason to kill the poor animal.
Yeah, really.
Katrina. Where's Katrina?
We can leave the cleanup here to the junk crews. We should look for Katrina.
Judging from the mess they made here, it looks like they were looking for something. We're quite upset that they couldn't find it.
Perhaps that means that Katrina is still safe.
That's true. If they had her, there'd be no need to turn the place upside down like this.
Perhaps Katrina took whatever they were looking for and fled.
I bet you're right, Metal. We've got to find her before they do. Let's get back to the turbo cycle.
Now can we follow the footprints? Now, they're obviously still here because they just threw a dog through a window. Katrina is not here. Let's look elsewhere. If we waste too much time, the snatchers will get there first. We must hurry. Must hurry. Well, I don't know where we're supposed to be going. Does she know where our apartment is? Maybe she ran to our apartment. Do we tell her where we are? What good will it do if we go to your apartment at a time like this? We have to find Katrina as soon as possible. Okay, so that's out. Junker HQ? Well, why would she just randomly go to Alton Plaza? So maybe she sought help and sanctuary from the Junkers. Welcome back, Ilian. Glad to see that you're safe and sound. Have you been able to contact Katrina yet? Alice was killed and Katrina is missing. Mika, what should I do? Gillian, please, you've got to help Katrina. Judging from the condition of the apartment, I'd say they were looking for something. Gillian, please find Katrina. I wonder where she is. She doesn't have many friends, you know. There aren't many places that she's likely to go. There's been no word from her since earlier today. She's really mature for her age. If something happened, I'm sure she'd call. Did you give her any numbers besides the one for headquarters? She shouldn't know any of the numbers of anyone in the agency. What about yours? Gillian, didn't you give her your address? I tried to go to my goddamn apartment, and you wouldn't let me. That's right, I gave her mine. Katrina's safe somewhere, right, Gillian? Isn't she? Alright, before I leave here, check in with the chief. What? Katrina's missing? Hurry up, Seed. You must find Katrina. Is Katrina here? Come on, Seed. Get serious. Of course she's not here. No, Katrina is not here. Katrina probably has some clue to the hospital that Gibson found. At any rate, you've got to get out there and look for Katrina. She may hold the key to finding that hospital. If she calls, we'll put her through to you right away. She may not be able to contact anyone right now. What we can do is pray that she's still safe. Really quick talk to Harry. Since we're here. I know we're supposed to hurry and stuff, but... So did you find Katrina? Katrina isn't here, is she? Don't be stupid. If she was here, we all wouldn't be so worried now, would we? Gillian, just calm down. Of course she's not here. We owe it to Jean to make sure that Katrina is safe. We're depending on you, Gillian. Gillian, you've got to go find Katrina. Katrina will be all right. She may look a little fragile, but remember, she's John's daughter. She's quite tough. I know you'll find Katrina. I'm sure of it. Katrina is a really special kid, Gillian. You've got to help her. Katrina knows the emergency number for the agency. If something happens, you can bet she'll call. She has to get to a video phone, though, which is not portable, except if you have a navigator. Katrina doesn't get out too often. She probably doesn't have too many friends. Alright. we're leaving. Okay. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I've been running for quite a while. See you in the next episode when we finally head for our apartment, which is where I wanted to go in the first place. Figured she would, you know, come to me for help. And, I think I was right, after all. And Metal Gear is an ass. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.